Dhol, Nasik Dhol kind of rambunctious, raw, Mardana warrior celebration vibe of the song. Vishal Dadlani had sung it and he has that gruff, growly voice. And it's quite animalistic. It really suited me. Or like 200 junior artists, I don't know, maybe more. It was an elaborate setup. Because you know how Sanjay sir is, he's half a choreographer himself. That's why we all work so well together, because Ganesh Masterji kind of adapts to my style. He comes up with the choreography, sir designs the shot, makes it better and better and better and more elaborate, and adds more and more and more detail to what Ganesh Masterji has come up with. So when Ganesh Masterji gets me in his hands, he's like, "Tere ko to main nachaunga, tu dekh abhi." Between Ganesh Masterji and Sanjay sir, they were all their life they've had to, you know, tell the artist, "Oh, come on, they have to pump them up. Here they have to pump me down." I was so excited, I was tearing the screen. The energy exchange between the crew and all the dancers, and the dancers amongst themselves, me and the dancers, it was just, there was so much energy on that set, was so alive. So it was like a raging song.
Chatak matak fatak sali, dushman ki dekho jo fat lauli.